Hello children, today in the EPS part 1 we are going to learn and revise whatever we have learned in the third standard. This is the chapter number 13, Maps and the Direction. We have learned the directions in the third standard. There are four main directions that we have already known: north, south, west and the east. These are the main directions. Okay, we did one of the activity in the online session also. Now in the textbook it's a given that you have to find out that in which direction the following things are. On a page number 81, lesson number 13, directions and maps. This is the north side, this is south, this is west and this is east. Here the some pictures are given and we have to just write in which direction that picture is. So this is the tower. Tower is in the north direction. Mountain. Now mountain is between the north and the west. Tree. Tree is in the west direction. Well. Well is between the west and the south. House. House is in the south direction. Then lake. Lake is in the east direction. Okay. Now what about these pictures which are between the two directions? So that also we did. Mountain is between north and the west. Well is between south and the west direction. Street lamp is between south and the east direction. Fort is between north and the east direction. So there are many things that lie between the two main directions and we determine these two directions, this direction as the sub-directions. So let's go through that. So the sub-directions are northeast, which is between north and east, then southeast, which is between south and east, then southwest, which is between south and west, then northwest, which is between north and west. So if you observe northeast, southeast, southwest and northwest, then this subdirection's name starts with the north and the south. So these are the subdirections. Its name starts with the northeast, northwest, southwest and the southeast. Starts with the south and the north. So just we have to keep it in this mind. The direction which lie between north and the east, that is a northeast. Between south and east, that is a southeast. Between west and south, that is a southwest. And between north and the west, that is a northwest. All of you know about the maps. We learn in the third standard about it. This is the map of our Maharashtra state. So if you observe, here the directions are shown. This is the index in which the state boundary, district boundary, state capital and the second capital, everything is mentioned over here. So Mumbai is the main capital of Maharashtra and Nagpur is the second capital of Maharashtra. These are the state boundaries and this is the state boundary and this is the district boundary. A state boundary here and this is district boundary. A district boundary is so here you can see many district in the maps. Okay, now this is the Maharashtra map. So is the area of the map and the Maharashtra is actually same? No. To get fit the map on the page, we used to scale it. So here the scaling is 120 kilometer. Okay, so this much line is count as a 120 kilometer. And on that basis, this map is drawn so it can get fit in the पेज यानी पेज के ऊपर ये फिट हो जाए इसलिए ये इसे स्केलिंग करके बनाया जाता है बट एक्चुअल एरिया ऑफ महाराष्ट्र इज वेरी लार्ज एज वी नो व्हेन वी ड्रॉ द हाउस दैट टाइम आल्सो दैट बिग हाउस वी ड्रॉ इन द स्मॉल साइज ऑन द पेज ऑन द ड्राइंग पेज राइट सो द सेम वे इट्स अबाउट द मैप आल्सो सो द डिस्टेंस ऑन द मैप इज प्रपोर्शनेट टू द डिस्टेंस ऑन द ग्राउंड ओके So, for example, Rasika's and Reshma's house there is the distance between this both girls' houses is 10 kilometer. So we cannot draw that on the map by showing the 10 kilometer because that much page is not available for to us. So we used to scale it as a make a proportion that is 1 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. So 10 centimeter means a 10 kilometer. Okay, so this is the distance between the Reshma's and the Rasika's house. So here, if you can see, here is the Rasika's house, and Rasika's house and Reshma's house mein 10 kilometer ka distance hai. So हम लोग ने इसको स्केलिंग करके 10 सेंटीमीटर बनाया. 1 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 1 किलोमीटर. सो सच अ वे 10 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स 10 किलोमीटर. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ द स्केलिंग इज यूज टू मेक द मैप. आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस.